Hey guys, welcome back to Ludy Reacts plus Heidi. We're going to be reacting to
Liam Payne's Stack It Up lyrics.
I said that really fast.
Did?
I'm going to get a pro at this.
You are going to get a pro at this, but then eventually people are not going to know what you're fucking talking about.
Alright Mum, don't be rude now.
Come on, press play.
Wait. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Oh, that's different.
I don't wanna be broke when I D.I.E. Wanna be living it up in VIP.
Trying
to get
this
in the club, they wanna see ID. Want me to wear nice shoes and T.I.E.
I've
been working and getting by. I'm loving it already.
But enough to satisfy. Cause I got dreams for you and I. So I got money on my mind. So if you wanna stack it up, man, you gotta work
nice,
for it.
Party song.
Never heard someone go, ay, 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 ay.
Wanna flex hard like DOE, but right now my car need the MOT. And
aww,
I can't get the better, no TIP. But like him, I got dreams and they be IG. Try to be a better
guy. I like
guy,
all the sounding out words.
Yeah.
I got dreams for you and I got money on my mind.
And his voice.
Yes, got a good voice. He's growing a lot since.
Yeah.
They've all grown a lot into
it.
Don't come free, you gotta work for it. Lamborghini Urus bought it when I first saw it. She called me creepin', I had to buy her a purse for it. I think if I ain't have money, I'd be the worst for it. And if I ain't have money, I would have been lost. But the loudest ones was the brokers, I was a talker. The loudest ones was the brokers, and I was struggling. Girls call me friend, I didn't owe me that money coming in. Ain't the wrong mean, I put it in Louis luggages. Took a sister, lean, bought her a couple luggages. Wasn't always sweet, Capri Suns for 50 cents. Now I just hate to reminisce.
Quickly, it finished so quickly.
Wow, that was brilliant.
You
I liked
ages
it.
Ages to say that again.
No, I did not. Leave me alone. That was brilliant. I did like that
too.
One. Yeah,
we can listen to that song on my 21st
but
birthday.
I still think he's trying to tell us something.
What?
We'll stack it up.
Strip
it down, stack
was
it up.
Was that what it's called? Strip it down.
Oh. Yeah.
Strip
it down, stack
I used
it
to be
up.
One, I used to be in 1D, now I'm free.
Is that the only bit you remember? But yeah, stack it up, strip it down, flip it out. What else is he going to come out with?
Well,
strip it down
one.
And stack it up. Yeah, he has another one, but I can't remember what it's called.
Strip it down and stack it up. Oh.
Strip yourself down and stack up the shelves.
Oh, oh, stack up the shelves. Oh.
Well, that's the way I've just pronounced it anyway. You strip yourself down in the naked form and stack the shelves in the shop. We've given a kid form.
Can you never do that again? That's so embarrassing.
Oh, I thought it was brilliant.
Yeah. You thought it was brilliant.
Yeah, the song you pillow. Come on.
Sorry about that cackle in the background. That was my 8-year-old nurse sister. So, anyway, shout outs. Yeah, shout out to Liam Payne. That was brilliant, man. Brilliant. And Angel Wolf reacts.
She's really lost the plot. God help me. You're going to shout mine out then?
Oh, yeah. Lydia reacts, which is this one.
This is this one. So you don't need to say
Lydia
that.
Lydia Phelogs. Phelogs. Oh, shut up. I don't know how to say it.
You're going to scare everyone.
Well, you say it then.
You're going to scare her. Shut up. I don't know how to say it.
I don't know why you asked me to shout you out. I don't know how to say it. I say Phelogs and you go, no, it's Phelogs. No, it's Phelogs. No,
Phelogs. So right, stop it. Stop.
Sorry, guys.
You've got to stop. I'm going to have to cut so much out. Or should I just leave it in?
Leave it in for the bloopers.
But it's scary.
It's coming up to Halloween. What do they expect?
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Right, I hope you like this reaction. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you next time.